Hey everybody, Thomas Vanderkin, Global Account Manager from Lenovo, back again. I got another unboxing video, something quite different this time. It's a portable monitor, believe it or not. So it's the ThinkVision monitor, M14 it's called. So let's go ahead, we'll start opening this thing up and we'll take a look at it. It's really a crazy device. Believe it or not, Lenovo used to have something like this before. But this one, we've really advanced on it. It came out just recently with a new look and feel, and it's all USB-C. And you're about to see it here in a second when I open it up, some of the new features. So let's go ahead and open it up, and I'll start talking about it. So, it's called the ThinkVision M14. Of course, the 14 is going to be for 14-inch, so I guess mobile 14-inch is what it's going to be. So let's open this up. Okay, here's the box. Looks really good. A little bit of packaging and setup instructions in here. Looks like this is going to be a carry case. Let's open this up, take a look at it. On top. First time I've seen this or had a chance to play around with the monitor. So, pretty nice carry case, felt. Got the ThinkVision branding on there. And we got a box of some sort here. This is probably going to be a USB-C cable. Let's take a look. Sure enough. Open that up. Okay, I'm sure we're going to need that to hook up to my laptop. Looks like a pretty standard USB-C to USB-C cable. Okay, here's some clips of some sort. I'm not sure what those are. And now we'll get down into the laptop itself. Let's take a look. It's very light, so it's 570 grams. Really nice design. You want to come in here and take a look at this. Got some ports here. It's got the USB-C port here. Looks like we have some up and down button. It's probably going to be brightness, and then the power button on this side. Nothing here. Another button here for power, Kensington lock, and then another USB-C. This is gonna pop open. We're gonna have to learn a little bit about what these buttons are. I'm not sure what that is, so we'll take a look at that when we get it going. But here's the stand. Let's set it up. I like that it's very rigid. So when you set it at a position, it's not gonna move. It's pretty solid, which is great. So let's try and get this thing working on my system while I talk a little bit more about it. So yeah, like I said, 570 grams, 4.4 millimeters thick. One of the features it has that people I think are going to like is that you can do pass-through on the power. So basically what that means is I should be able to take the power out of my laptop, plug it into the monitor, and then keep the monitor plugged into my laptop so I can continue to have the power flow through the through the monitor while it's charging my laptop. So let's go ahead, turn this around, plug this in, and take a look at what this monitor looks like. Okay, here we go. So I'll take the power out of here, put the monitor here, plug the monitor USB-C here. Oops, I lost my... Plug this. That's the power. We'll plug this in here. I lost my thing. That's, I don't want to give away my password to everybody. Pro tip, don't put your password on YouTube. Let's plug this in here into USB-C. See if what happens. Okay, it looks like it's detecting it. I don't know if there's a power I'm going to have to hit here. On the monitor. Okay, hit the power there. Hey, that's a good sign. Brand new product, as you guys can tell, so thanks for your patience. Hey, look at that, it worked. So monitor's on and running. Now I should be able to take the power from this with the pass-through, it said, on this side. Let's plug that in. Okay, so look at that, we've got our secondary monitor. Looks great, plugged in, and I've got power into my laptop, if you can see that. So we've got a full solution here, ready to go. Let's see, this was up and down. Yep, that's working. That's the brightness. Okay. And then this is the power on this side. So I think we got it all figured out with the lock. Looks pretty good. So FHD, like I said, very light, easy to use, very portable. Everybody saw that. If you want to take it like this, put it in the road, put it in the bag. Ready to travel. So we're good to go. But we've got one final trick on our sleeve. So we were going to, my son was here, he's got his switch. So we were just curious if we could somehow get the switch to connect to this monitor without using the dock. So you want to hand me your switch, Sam? So let's take a look at this. We got to get the power in the monitor. Try that. Okay, that's on. We'll take the switch, plug this in. And then, as I don't know if people have a switch, know that you have to use a dock to hook it up to a TV. But we were curious if we could somehow get the switch connected and output in video. I think the answer is no, Sam. I think it's a hard no. It's not showing up. It's going to power safe mode. So we gave it a shot. We thought somehow we could game the system and get our switch hooked up to a TV without the dock, but it looks like it's a no. So thanks, everybody, for joining in. Hopefully everybody thinks this is a great solution. I certainly think it is for travel. Businessmen, businesswomen, putting it in their case, taking it with them. You got a solution. Everybody knows that you're more productive with a second monitor. So take a look at the Lenovo ThinkVision M14 monitor. And with that, we'll sign off and see everybody next time. Thanks, everybody. Bye.